I don't get angry that easily. I think when some journalists went to like my grandma's house and looked up some of my old school friends at home, that pissed me off. I just think it was so unnecessary, and I haven't even had an album out, you know. I'm a musician, like if you want to know anything about my music, come to me and I'll tell you all day long, but don't go to like, you know, my old members of my family and like try and find things out. Like, one, you're not going to find anything. I'm the most boring by the book person in the world, and two, it's nothing to do with the music. What do you want to know? It just really creeped me out, just because it's, you know, I don't care if it happened to me, I can deal with it, but like someone else, I don't want to be, that be my fault, like someone hounding them, it's just horrible.